Ladies and gentlemen, we are coming back here today to play a little bit more of Outlast Whistleblower here. And it looks like it backtracked me a little bit from when I last played, but that's okay. We're gonna slowly close that door. And I hope you guys are all enjoying the little series. So, the radio was in here. Get the fuck out of my way! Damn. Oh, it's just a mystery sauce. What is that? If that's supposed to be blood, I don't think so. I don't think so.
Help! Help!
You can only predict that that was only going to happen. This guy's a dickhead.
Whalen Park, you couldn't just keep your mouth shut. Couldn't just play along. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
What is happening? What the fuck? Well, no radio. What's our objective now? Slowly go over here. Oh, is that the fucking big guy? Shit. Well, he's getting closer. Hello? Oh. It is him. I wonder if he'll still be calling me a little pig.
Piggy, 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 oinky, oinky.
You're a dickhead. So now I gotta fucking follow this guy, huh? Their battery. Realistically, that guy wouldn't have gotten too far away. I had already.
Hello.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No 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 no.
Run, you fucking pussy!
Go 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 go
go go go go go go.
We chased all the wrong things. They will destroy us.
Nothing in here?
Our advice is to remain calmly in your room until completed. Thank you for your cooperation.
Down the drain. Down the drain.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work. Whether you know it or not.
Down the drain. Down the drain.
Here we go again.
Fuck you! Nope, fuck you.
Come here! No more sickness! No more nightmares! I'm not the sick one! Get out of my room, motherfucker! Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy creature!
Oh yeah?
Come here! Don't you fucking
look at me! Tell me how you really feel.
Oh god, one of them's coming! It's not even human anymore!
Oh, come on! What? That guy's still there?
Shut it in!
Oh, okay. Ah, I see. I see. Something gonna come out and scare me? That's a lot. Alright. Go. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Come on, dude. Let me outside! I better be safe. Dude, I fucking hate how they just spawn out of nowhere. Oh well.
Fuck it.
Fuck it. We're on the outside, I don't know what we're gonna be doing out here, but after this very long loading screen. Here we go. So we could just, like, you know, escape now and save the developers from making another game. Well, shit. What am I doing out here in the first place? Huh?
I hear you.
Wait.
Where's that voice even coming from? Is this open? Hey. Okay. Well, I could only imagine that we would have to jump in there. First, is there anything over here? Any batteries? If there's a battery, speak up now! I think so far Sawman's like the fucking scariest dude. You can hear him. Like the fucking saw. I know that fucking big guy, you can hear his chains, but I think the saw is more intimidating. He's actually got a weapon, everyone else just chases you and rips your head off. Oh, now that's fucking open. I knew it. Oh! Hmm. I don't understand why they have an open door if there's nothing in there. That's beyond me. I didn't make the game. Documents that I'll never read. Oh. I never ever notice how oblivious I am to a lot of these jump scares until I go to edit these videos. Cause there will be fucking loud ass noise and I won't even be looking at the right direction. Is this the same thing? Fuck. There's a battery. But anyway, yeah, I won't even notice like a whole bunch of the jump scares, and that kind of ruins it. I get very fucking scared at these games. But I'm just a fucking idiot. So yeah, do I just go back over here? Right way. I felt like I was just over here. Excuse me. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Oh! 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 Ah! What the fuck? Ooh. To all the younger viewers and female viewers, this guy, everybody.
Go, you fucking crow!
Oh. Hope I don't. Okay, good. I didn't want to go in there. What do I do? Can I go up there? Dude, shut the fuck up already. Like, no one knows that. Shit. Do I have to backtrack?
Daddy!
This game isn't very clear on where the fuck you're supposed to go. I don't think I'm prepared for Outlast 2. I don't think I'm ready. I love laughs. I wanna laugh. I don't know if I'm really even supposed to be going this way, but if I'm not, fuck it, fuck it. Alright, maybe this might be open now. Why did it do that? Why did it do that? What? You just opened it! Fuck. Son of a bitch. Just heard something rattle. I don't know if there's like an open window. A little something, something. Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot when it comes to these games. But, yeah, thanks for tuning in. Okay, well, I'm lost. I fucking hate these games. Whatever. Whatever. What am I taking notes of now? What did I not see before? I was already over here. Is there a door over here that's open? No, this is all barricaded. Game, you're not making much sense. Oh, wait. Didn't I turn off the power, though? So why is this still high voltage? Game, you're not making much sense. I need help. I almost touched the fence. Oh wait, is this? Oh, that's it too. But the door's open. I'm gonna touch it. I hate these games. I can't fucking figure anything out. Is there a way of me to get up there, maybe? What do I do? Wait, that's the same. Okay, I'm gonna run over here. I'm getting confused. So this I can't open. That's the same way as over there. There's nothing at all over there. Get out of my fucking way, tree. There's nothing over here to go. Oh, great. This fucking guy still got... What? What? Where did he go? I'd rather not know. I'd rather not. Wait. So... And did he turn it back on? Oh, I just jumped out of my fucking seat again. Go, 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 go. Ugh. These fucking games. Yeah, fuck you. Ugh. Yeah, rip that fucking door open. And close it nice and gentle. Okay. He won't do shit. Pussy. Wait, what was the other way then? Got my shelf a battery. Okay, well, fuck it, I'm not even gonna backtrack. I don't wanna see anything else at this point. Huh? See, something like that. I fucking turn away and I miss something. It's good for me, but for the video-wise, no. It's fucking garbage. Again, I just barely fucking missed it. I still got scared. I thought I seen something falling. Hey. Well, is there anything else out here first? La 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 la. Okay, fuck it.
Wait.
Is there anything over here first? Alright, spiral staircase. What could possibly happen? You can't see in night vision, you can't see in the normal vision. Watch, I'm gonna have to fucking run down all of that. Okay. Where's the camera? Of course. Of course. Tell me I have the camera. Your ribs are dead. They're dead. Come on. You've gone through worse. Why, this is before. Okay, good. And whoever whose voice that was.
Just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat. There's reason here to bear our guilt. Our gender. A small piece of flesh between us. You want to give him to Gluskin? That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat.
And why do they run away if they want somebody? Okay, I'm scared now. I don't know who the fuck is here. Hello? Wow, it's complete fucking darkness.
A gift for the grill.
That was right in my ear. I probably missed something else that's scary. The character keeps Don't jump at me. Don't jump at me. Probably not alright. I'm lying to you, actually. Yeah, we're all gonna be dead. Well, say hi to YouTube.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die!
What? I don't wanna die. Who said that? Can I fucking move? Thank you. Alright, but what else is over here? Okay. Alright, but why would you want to kill me? You don't even know who else is in your fucking attic. I'm just gonna eat up this battery.
A leak pissing down us. Up from the sewer. Puts us. Wanna shut him up?
More than anything,
we have an interloper.
Maybe he is.
Water and time. Drilled a hole in it.
Hell, I hear things. Oh, a lot of you. Deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum tin.
How would you do
that?
Cowards and idiots all you.
The stairs are right there. So you want to go find her a possum titty? That didn't make sense to me. But, okay. You do you. Whatever the fuck that's even supposed to mean. Can I get out of this attic anytime soon? That'd be kinda nice. Did I miss something? Oh, I gotcha.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree.
Oh god, oh no.
Got away! The groom will have us!
Shut up!
Oh, he just opened the door, I don't know what I'm doing. Go. Jump! Oh my. This game. We welcome home. Thanks. This ain't my home though. I appreciate it. Hello? I hope I'm not seeing things, but I kind of hope I am.
Hello?
Alright. I can't see a thing. Something's gonna be coming out eventually. It's too quiet. Let's go.
No.
That's it? Darling?
Did I frighten you? I'm awfully sorry, I didn't mean.
Come on. I can't see fucking shit.
You know, it seems like a dream now. You don't have to be alone anymore. You could make them whole. I could feel that emptiness inside you.
No. No, fuck you. Get away. Open it. Close it. I'm supposed to go that way. And what's over here? Wedding dress. Love makes a house a home. Aww. Did he just open the door? Did he just open it? Okay. What was the other way then? Who the fuck are these people and who's getting married? I better not be hearing footsteps behind me. I so better not. I'm gonna need a battery soon. There might have been one over here. Aha! Alright, that was an accident. Cool. Oh, this game. Oh! Go! Come on! Ah! me fucking again. This guy. Oh!
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh no!
Rather die than be with me.
Who are you? Yes. Thanks. He thought.
Can we continue?
Alright, well. Now I've got a limp. I hope you're happy. There's no place like home. Now I'm curious on the other fucking spot I just missed. Don't make me run. Don't let me get chased. This music is fucking... it's something else. No.
You know what you're meant to be. This place can see into your mind.
I'm dead.
Things you've done. Oh, they're a sin, darling. The flower is only as sweet as the soil that nourishes it. And yours need nourishing.
Talk about putting the foot in my fucking mouth. But he's the one talking all game. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna leave it as right there. Thank you guys for tuning into the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment on what your favorite part was, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.